can make the day seem right and make the darkness bright. That's what you do.
I was lost in the darkness, my sight obstructed. I was blinded by the night until my eyes adjusted. And my mind constructed a new perception of reality. Self-reflection had me questioning my sanity. What's real, what's fake, is it all an illusion? The more I contemplate, the more that it causes confusion. So I draw the conclusion, life is a canvas upon which I paint a picture of my grandest vision. Follow my intuition, I use my energy to bring my dreams into fruition. This is not a superstition, it's scientific fact. Everything is energy and energy attracts like energy. Vibration is the language of the universe. Whatever you experience, your thoughts and feelings choose it first. Stay conscious of the frequency you vibrate. Make sure that your mind state resonates at a high rate. Try to break the cycle of negative and repetitive thinking that leaves you sinking in sorrow so that you never live. Better give it all you got. Are you big or are you not? Are you down a rider? Are you hiding in the parking lot? Start the ignition, put the pedal to the flow. If you never face your fears, then you never gonna grow. Diesel automatic and conscious MC. From the darkness we emerge so our hearts are set free.
Beneath these are my deepest bars, my seeping scars, a shackle charge. I'm bleeding on his beards, my arse defeating all the darkness march. Part of the ways to save the cross, pay the cost of lost the boss. Outcast of his rash ripped off, suffered lots of ego drop. My heart is like an angel heart, my frequency's increasing sharp. Sinking with the source of God, the numbers on my path are chart. They let me know I'm supercharged and not too far apart from being right back maxing. Smart theory, natural mother's goddess arms. Universal spectrum bars, gambit with my tarot cards. Supernova blasting hard, somatic palm. Shapeshift from Taurus, tetrahedral star. Resonating in the throughout the global nation, remind of who you really are. Syncretism, lyricism, inoculating pessimism, anti-gravitating despotism, with bigger inner visions. Conscious rhythm, cataclysm, buried risen, zombie demon exorcism, your dominance even seems fucking mental prison. Corporatism, terrorism, our memoryism re-envisioned. I watch my cross the sea, Kundalini creature christened. I'm amping up and refracting, unconditional love back as action, through the experiential vector's prism. Keep it conscious, get big wisdom. Rebuilding an ancient truth back into the system. Conscious and diesel, divine and lethal. Preaching in a church in a fully activated crystalline cathedral.